National Science Day is celebrated on 20th February every year. On this day, in the year 1928, an Indian physicist, Sir C.V. Raman, has discovered the theory of scattering of light. For his invention, he was honored by Nobel Prize in the year 1930. That's why 28 February is celebrated as National Science Day. National Science Day is celebrated in all the schools and colleges. For celebration, students make unique science projects and make suitable arrangements for its exhibition. I wish you all a happy Science Day. Hope you'll celebrate this day. Thank you.